Yeah. What I got out of it is the judge came over to me. Like I was over there talking to someone, and he came over to me, and he's like, shook my hand and said it was really nice that I came, that it was really important that we were watching this trial, and gave me his name, number, address, home number, cell phone.
Email. Call me, baby.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. So justice. Yeah, so he said that, you know, he's one of 11. So he started talking about himself, who he was. He's like, he's one of 11 children.
Really?
He said his brothers and sisters are all over. His brothers in New York, Miami, and Houston, and all over Europe. And he'll be coming to New York in June. Mm-hmm. He's looking for a wife.
Uh-huh. Did you tell him you said were married?
He asked me if I was Arab. Uh-huh. So close. I'm Middle Eastern, yeah. He said, you know, I'm studying to be a Muslim. I'm going to the mosque. I study the Quran.
Texaco would hate that.
He said, I find the doctrine of Islam so about justice. I feel it inspires my sense of justice. And so I said, well, that's a good thing then, that you have such a strong sense of justice to be in charge of this case.